We got 11 cards left. We got a Yogg. We have no Keymaster. I think got burnt. Lyra got burnt. This guy's getting wrecked. I say we Yogg. I think Yogg's fine. I don't have to do this. I'm gonna save that for after for my rally. I say we Yogg. Oh, that's not nice, Yogg. Okay, that's nice after the fact. Okay, Yogg. Ooh, it's a Cho-Cho. Excellent. Keep going, Yogg. Get rid of some of these. Wow. It was all there except for one to the face. Plagiarize is beautiful. Okay. Dragonfire.
Fire.
Nice. Oh, do I get another Yogg in the hand? No, I don't because he didn't die. He didn't die. Oh my goodness, what is going on? I don't even know what that spell was. It's a good Yogg. Oh, this is a good Yogg so far. I got secrets up too. Oh no! Okay, Yogg, why are you giving me this? That's what I'd like to know. Plagiarize. Excellent. Dart trap. You might want to get rid of Yogg. Oh, what is that? What's this? Oh, please don't be garbage. Okay, that one's okay, actually. Oh, I got lethal still. I do not have anything now. But I do get a defile from him. Yes, yes, that's all I needed. And I get my next card. If there's only some way I could hand that to him, we would be laughing. You know that? We will feed on this wealth. Okay, so this is why I kept this. Yeah, and it was good. Hold it. Let's go with Gift Illuminance and let's see what we can do. This buddy I can do. I have 8. If I do this, sure I'll get more value, but I'll burn my next card. Let's go more value. Maybe I can cast one of them. I like the Chosen. I like the Plague. I've already been through this, so. I still like the Plague. We come from far. See, it's not time for Cho, but I set up a really good defile, unfortunately. Yeah. Except for the 2/5s would live, I think. No, they would not. It would be a perfect defile right now if he has another. But he's already went through 2. Oh yeah, he only has 2 mana. I forgot about that. I've only got 3. I did actually a lot with... I honestly forgot I had no mana. Another team. Well, we got a little fire.
Fire.
Oops, Winel Albatross's attack. What if he dirty ratted it and then defiled? I'd be so sad. That would be the funniest thing though, but... And then we'd have to say thanks, Yogg. And I forget what this is. That is worded so weird, eh? After an opposing hero power is used, deal 5 damage to a random enemy. You gotta be like, huh? Basically, if your opponent uses his hero power, it's gonna hurt. Excellent. 13 damage I have. Okay. I only have 13 Damage. I might be able to get it with this. Or that.
I grow short of cards. Right away.
13 damage, they said. No. No. I don't have lethal.
Blood for Gahoo. What's your story?
I was fishing for lethal there. Yes, I was. There we go. We don't need mana. Anyways, if he uses... Well, he can't use his hero power. If he uses his hero power, he's dead. Because we got this. But he's not using his hero power, so... That dart trap's not helping any. The secret could be lethal, yeah. But the only thing is if he's going to use his hero power... Wow, that was a good one. Yeah, almost full clear. There you go. Aha! Surprise! Another 5 damage. Oh, so draw another 3? No, what's that? Ice block? It's not counter. It's not when I drop. Maybe it's Oasis Alley. That's what I think it is. Let's go on face. Uh-oh. I like this.
We have many secrets.
No, you don't. Oh, too many secrets.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
Okay, I gotta get a spell of 2 or lower with this. How much mana is this? It's 1. Knew it. He's not damaged, this guy is. That's what I did, so I do this to try to get through a counter. What do we think?
The battle.
Do it. Okay. AoE 3. Maybe I stop this. I don't know. Ah, secret. It's frozen.
Excuse me. You
not face. Good. Kinda. So something's getting wrecked. The first thing, I'm going to put out the stone hill first. No, I'm not. I'm putting this buddy out. Because he can absorb it all. Excellent. And...
out of my jungle!
We still have a Cloud Prince and a Fireball and more damage. So I need to get some heals, Librium of Hope, and Seed Button. Oh, thank you for not going face there. I may trade the 8 too.
What once was cloudy.
8 cards, how many? 6.
I'm out of cards.
No, don't worry, Wombat. I won't overreact on this one. But the other one was because I gave him the Gift of Luminance and it drew extra. Cloud Prince is something.
My blade seeks vengeance.
Wow. I'm not really afraid of Leroy, but I should put this out anyways, just in case. But I'm not really afraid of Leroy. What I'm worried about is damage to the face. What? There's one Cloud Prince left. Maybe a Forgotten Torch will get shuffled.
You're not ready for this.
Not ready.
I intend to deceive.
Does he even have secrets left? You got one.
We have.
Could be another counter. Secrets. That's what I'm thinking.
My prey seeks vengeance.
Ooh, wasn't expecting that.
And obey.
At least I've got sheep. Well, duty. Got a Cloud Prince in the hand. 100%. Which he could hit the 7-6. And then there's a 6 left over. And he starts having to go face like a hunter. I got 4 of these back, which are really good for these two. He might actually need to control with the leftovers. That sheep hurt. It was a good minion. Then it went out. Okay, when sheep's attack.
I'll show them.
I'll show them all. His next draw is for 5. What if I just go face? Nobody wants to get wrecked by sheep, do they?
Put your faith in the light.
Nice. That's what you get for giving me a sheep. Let's do it. Yes, indeed. Hello. Could have taken that, but I was running out of room for stuff. Got a Void Lord.
This will be a massive
We drew some garbage stuff. Mind games. I like it. Well, if anything, we're buffing our Yogg, guys. Yeah, we're buffing our Yogg.
Darkness rises.
I got one of those.
Darkness.
I am going to hit this because I want to get my health right now. You know, just because if I don't and he casts some sort of removal... I did not get my 5 health. Oh, goodbye. 10 cards, eh? You think that's enough? Ooh, that one's a tough one. I don't even know what I have left in this deck. Excellent. Ouch. Ouch. Lovely. I still have...
Yes, but how?
One for me, one for you.
I'll take that.
No time, history.
Anyways, I got a Gul'dan. I only have one Void Lord, one demon plus the 2-3 respawns. Well, you got a Yogg.
At last, a worthy disciple.
No eight. Yeah.
We will feed on this world.
I think I still have a. I think I still have a Lyra. I don't remember seeing Lyra get burnt. Yeah, I might save this for after I Gul'dan. Keymaster is such a sad loss. That's a sad loss. Very sad. The file. Yeah, that's super sad. Two seer. Yeah, I think he's got a solution for this. He has to have. He's got so many removals and he just wants to go at the end. Lovely. There goes the idea. Well, Gul'dan now. Show later. So I should just have four. Yeah, okay. Card left, eh? Oh no, he wrecked my, he wrecked that. Really wanted that. Of course, he probably knew that already.
Jade Serpent Guide.
Yeah, I really wanted that. I looked away for a sec. Definitely not drawing right now. Thanks, Joe. Okay, what's my last card? I hope it's Lyra. I think it is Lyra.
Armor, armor, lightly.
I think my last card is Lyra.
I'm out of cards.
Yes, and that's without a deck tracker.
Behold the glory of a new sun.
I want to see what this thing is. Oh, that one's so sweet today. I don't know why, but it looks sweet. That looks sweet too. Are you? Yeah, we gotta get rid of the Cho though, guys. He might do it for us. I'm really liking these two. Cho down, maybe. We gotta get rid of this Cho. Nobody wants to see this Cho. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we both are. Entomb would be really good, but I gotta get rid of Cho. 8. Well, it doesn't matter because I'm not burning nothing. Well, I kind of am. 9, because then I can use something that I really want, like holy water, but I don't want holy water yet. Ouch. Okay. Do I get rid of the Cho? I do. No Cho now. There's no Cho like the present, guys. That could be good. If he has a way of figuring this out. He's got a Gul'dan, don't forget. And what did we see that was good? Oh, thanks, Cho. Yeah, we knew that was coming. That's why I changed which ones I was going with. Okay, so that's what I'm taking. That's what I'm taking. I'll take that. That's why I killed Joe off. Just want to let you know. I knew this was coming. Nice. I didn't kill him off. I silenced him. See, if I draw, he could have some sort of dirty rat thing. Which isn't bad. I'm drawing. Yeah, because next turn I'm going to go with these two. Yeah. I just didn't want him to get another tick of this somehow, guys. And then I'm out of my only plan. I think I might have to do every day I'm shuffling. No, I do not. Goodbye. That was a sweet one. Demons. Fatigue's my thing.
We're gonna be rich.
Okay. Excellent. Now this.
No one brought this lucky with me.
You're gonna get another one. So fatigue's good now. Yeah, like I wanted to double this. Holy water on Cho, no. I didn't want to give him a holy water. No. I gave him a silence, though. Ah, demons. Those are good. I think I'm going to scream, but then fatigue's not my friend, but you know what? My primes are good. Okay. I wish I had a... We need some sort of prime that heals. You know that? Because this could just slowly kill me no matter what the taunts are. Actually, I could get myself a Leroy if he doesn't have it on him.
I'm almost out of cards.
I like Leroy. I do. Thank you for packing all this, by the way. Like, I wouldn't have been able to win without it all. Yes, Leroy. Excellent.
For now.
Well, guys, if you enjoyed that, make sure to hit the subscribe button if you're new here. And swing on by the live stream at twitch.tv/wowhobs. See all these moments and more live. Thanks again, guys, for watching. Until next time.